when I do a film, I don't think of it as part of a body of work. I just, you know, try to do justice to the story. And, you know, I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I just try to do the best I can. Video editing computer, which is a very clever device.
Montage means the assembly of pieces of film. Which moved in rapid succession before the eye. Create an idea.
I've got an idea. You did what?
It's the kids these days, you know? They don't appreciate a good clown anymore.
Still, maybe not the best reason to take a knife to a bounce house full of children. I'm talking about following that obscure, ridiculous, and slightly pedophilic dream of bounce house ownership. Talking about bringing those little shits joy again by renting their crazy, overcompensating parents a bounce house for their kids' birthdays.
Vanilla.
Steal those smiles back. Sell Ricky. Buy the bounce house.
Look, I'm not gonna get out to the sea.
Giving time code instructions to these machines. It takes about a week to become comfortable using them, but then it's miraculous. Aesthetic that is completely unique to film, and that is the way you see something edited, where you can see, you know, something from different points of view almost simultaneously, creating a new experience. Now, I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I just try to do the best I can.